Police say 200 juveniles were involved in a June 17th fight near the Louisville skate park. Guns, cars, attacks on police officers there. Wave News reporter Sean Bowdy tells us about the most recent arrest and why the nearby businesses are staying on their toes.
For Casey Highland, glass blowing isn't just a job.
It's certainly been a passion.
But his Butchertown studio sits in the middle of what's become what he calls the Wild Wild West.
I think it can get better, but, you know, I guess Louisville's growing.
Highland hopes something changes before something worse comes shattering down. Another arrest has been made in what police say was a fight among 200 juveniles just down the street near the Dave Armstrong Extreme Park on June 17th. 18-year-old Robert Perkins is charged with menacing and assault of a police officer. Video we've aired from that same night previously shows unidentified teens firing guns, but this is just one instance of many, Highland says. His studio's already been shot up once.
And you're like, well, the bullet has to land somewhere. Where is it? We have oxygen tanks, gas tanks, significant gas lines. They could light the block up pretty quickly.
On different occasions, surveillance from a neighboring business shows fireworks exploding nearby.
Fireworks come on our roof and they make holes.
Highland said even though he's had some problems with violence and vandalism at his business, he was still shocked to see what he saw on that video back in June.
It was disturbing.
Video from as far back as 2020 shows shootouts like this one nearby. Back in the June fight, police recovered several AR-style guns, which to Highland is the hardest part to comprehend.
As if they were in a video game, but it's not a video game.
Highland doesn't know what the answer is, but he knows there's a problem, and surely he's not the only one.
More attention probably could have been paid to prevent that.
In total, at least four people have been arrested for what happened back on June 17th. In Butchertown, Sean Bowdy, Wave News.